1v1, I could do it, but. God damn it. Let's try this one more time. Blood vial. Got a few blood echoes that I get. I gotta fight the troll. And a bunch of birdies. Oh my god, are you serious? This is why I didn't want to do it with the fucking crows. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Maybe I should deal with the fucking giant first. It's the circle of death. I move 2 feet, then get owned. I don't want to waste my one Molotov. Bitch, 1v1. Ha, you fell. Souls back. There we go. Thank you. Here we go. Oh yeah, I knew about this thing. Cleric beast. Get flammable. I feel like I can parry him even though I can't. Oh crap, I'm dead. Oh, I'm not dead. Okay. Zipper, stop trying to shoot him. It's not gonna end very well for you. I don't think I'm gonna be able to take him. Alright, well, I'm going to try and take on that pig thing now. And if that doesn't work, then I'm probably going to save for the night. Because it is pretty late. I'm just going to take one last attempt at the pig. No, wait, we don't want to go that way. It's like Metal Gear Solid 3 with that, like, insane ladder. Come on, turn around the other way. It's coming closer, isn't it? Fuck it, let's do it. Toro, Toro. Get out of here, boy. Alright. We're gonna find out what's at the end of this tunnel. Hopefully not a third boss that I can't take on. Saw Hunter something, and two more Blood Dew drops. Put those there. Saw Hunter badge. What does it do? Okay. Well, it's under key items, so I guess it's nothing. A ladder. Wish I could look down. Nope, I'm dead. Yep. I'm stupid. Alright, well, now that we know we can take on that pig, let's go try and progress a little bit more. So you can parry beasts, but I guess maybe not bosses? Quicksilver bullets.